Back and boy, is it the kind of day that might have you thinking about cracking some crabs? And Phillips is here to help answer some questions. Michelle Torres, thanks for joining us this morning.
Thank you for having us.
Now, these are actually Maryland crabs that you brought.
Yes, they are. They're actually from our plant, A.E. Phillips, on the Eastern Shore.
So these are Maryland blue crabs.
Maryland blue crabs.
All right, and you're going to steam a few of them for us this morning. So yes, we are committing crabicide.
Yes, we actually are. When you are about to steam crabs, you want to allow your water to boil for about 10 minutes just to create a bowl.
Okay.
And then what you do is you want to layer your crabs into the pan.
Okay. And you don't have a lot of water in there. Is that just for us, or is that for, that's what you want?
Yeah, you just want. So if you look inside here, mm-hmm. it's just enough for a steam.
Yeah, so it's about this full right here to that level.
Okay. That's correct. And you want to put in a bowl or something mm-hmm. upside down because you don't want the crabs actually sitting because they're going to burn.
In the water. Okay. Yep. So then you layer them.
You layer them, and so you just lay them like this. Mm-hmm. You want to do one at a time because you don't want to
dump them in. Sure.
Yes, break their claws. And then you go
seasoning.
For this seasoning.
Nice Old Bay.
Yes. So the Maryland tradition with seafood seasoning.
Seafood
it's
seasoning. Phillips.
Yes.
Or you could use something else, but Phillips, of course, is a good seasoning to use.
Did you want to put one in?
Oh, no. Sure.
Yes.
Okay.
Why don't you put one in?
I'll put this little guy in there. There we go.
Okay. And then add some seasoning on there.
Okay. We want to make sure they're all seasoned. Oh, yeah. He's a mover, too.
Yes, you can actually use water or beer. Traditionally in Maryland, you can use beer with it to help with the seasoning.
That's your malt vinegar there, not your beer. Okay, so you're going to let that steam, and while we're doing that, we're going to talk about the difference in taste between crabs. So is there a difference between males and females, how they taste?
Yes, there is. There definitely is a difference. So on the bottom of the crab, mm-hmm. this is what's called the apron, mm-hmm. and this is how you can determine what's a male or a female.
Okay.
So we have male crabs here.
Yes.
Your female crabs will be more like the Washington Monument. Mm-hmm. Look, it'll be a wider bib here. Your female crabs are definitely sweeter, and they'll actually have mustard in them. And that what creates the sweetness within the crab.
Well, that's funny, because I've seen mustard in male crabs, too.
You won't find as much.
Not as much mustard. If you like the mustard, go with the female crabs.
Yes.
Okay, now, difference in taste between the sizes of your male crabs, or not at all?
No difference in taste. What you're going to find in the larger crabs mm-hmm. is just more meat.
Okay, now you're going to start to pick one.
Yes.
Okay.
And we're going to do one together.
All right.
Okay, so
everyone has a different technique. What's the best?
Well, this is mine. I eat crabs mm-hmm. once a week, all year round.
Wow, you're so lucky.
So basically,
I watch TV every day.
Okay. This is a pull tab. And that's exactly what it
All right.
is.
I got it.
Then you turn it back over.
Mm-hmm.
Break the shell.
All right. Am I going
Put
from the right
thumb.
Direction
yeah.
there? Okay.
And wait.
I really have been doing this the wrong way. My husband tells me that all the time, and I don't listen to him. Now, I always break the legs off first.
What I do, too. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's do your way, and we'll do mine. We'll talk a little bit about each of our techniques here.
Okay, sounds good.
So you want to clean out the middle part. Mm-hmm. This is actually the lungs, mm-hmm. and this is the dead man.
You definitely don't want to eat that. Definitely not.
And then you crack it in half. Mm-hmm.
Lisa, you can come crack, too.
Well, I'm just going to say, I think I'm going to go with your way. I think you're going to do it the way I do it.
Okay.
So then the next thing you want to do is you work on the legs, and mm-hmm. you should take your time with it, because if you do it correctly, you should get
some nice,
that's the most effective way.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing wrong. Okay.
Here.
I'm going to work on
See, and then, Lisa, are you having crabs this morning?
I think we'll have some later this
afternoon.
So this is actually an official crab connoisseur.
Beautiful.
Cut it like that.
Okay. So plenty of Maryland crabs available at
Phillips? Yes, definitely.
Okay.
And we start June 1st all the way through October, 7 days a week. We sell them by the dozen, and you can also get them by the bushel.
Great. Excellent. Mm-hmm.